stay in the stands and stay on the sidelines.
Well, shake the fucking fence. They far right now. They tackle him and then the other one starts punching him.
Once again, fans, please stay in the stands. Players, stay on your sidelines.
I don't know.